Planning has been underway for months now for a Council Bluffs facelift.
Now, the portion of West Broadway to be reconstructed first stretches between 34th and 36th Street. It's slated to cost about $6 million. Now, here is a view at the look the city is hoping to obtain. Highlights include new pavement and traffic signals, sidewalks, and a storm sewer.